much for the American people. That is what I am being told by these Republicans, something that they are taking into consideration. They are people who do support the president, who would like to see him be president again. But they are concerned that he is not electable because